The idea for doing this film came about through our television show, which is about showcasing the process and ideas of what people do. We've shown so many artists and designers on our television show. It was a great eight episode series, and some of the best artists and designers of India we featured and showed their ideologies, their inspiration, their struggles, their practices. Wherein the whole idea was to go to these studios and factories of artists and designers and interview them, showcase their whole process. And we're working for season 2 right now.
When we did our show, it was so much fun for us to see how a paper cutter works, how a taxidermist works, or how a fashion designer works at a studio. How
it
comes
also very
together.
Intimidating, you know, when you don't know something, there is a sense of mystery behind it, you know. So we want to unravel that, we want to open it up.
We as artists, we sort of believe in the idea of sharing our space, sharing our world. So there's always a lot more that goes behind any form of art, how it's created. Be it a film, be it a musician, be it anything. And that is something that I feel very exciting, very interesting part of an artist's world to be shared with people. If I share my space, the way you will look at me as an artist will be much more deeper and much more evolved, because you've seen where I am coming from. You've seen my mind space.
You're making the audience more involved in your life, in your work. So it's not just the end work which communicates. You know, you start looking at the person as a whole, and you're taking them along in the whole journey. So in all ways, it has to open up, you know, to get more audiences and more participants. It should reach out, you know, since we are brothers and we do this collaborative exercise. We have a common vision towards, you know, our lives and our what we want to achieve through our practice of art, and it gives us great joy to share this space, the studio space, and you know, create some really exciting, fun, revolutionary ideas and projects, and you know, have a good time while doing it. There are fights and there are disagreements, but since the vision is the most important thing for us, you know, it keeps the flow going on. So this is one bit people might enjoy, just getting a peek into our studio. So we just thought, like, why not, you know, show our process.
I think what क्या सवाल क्या है हमारा process का the most interesting part is that we don't follow pattern. Whatever we create on the canvas, we are not going to remove that, or we are not going to erase that, you know. So अभी he's made something, then I have to take it from there. I will not remove. So how that helps us is that it keeps challenging our own conditioned notions of art. So that's something, and that's an important part of our process.
Yeah, the idea is of having a great journey and a great, you know, fun process. It's not like, oh, we have to create a great product which is like has 10 prototypes and, you know, then we're creating something. Each is an exploration.
Yeah, I mean, you know, you're creating art, you also have to enjoy the entire experience of creating it. No, it shouldn't be like, yaar kuch create karna hai, so pehle let me just think of ideas and then da 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 create it on the canvas.
And the process has to communicate. We also evaluate every time that how are people, you know, feeling about it. So it has to have effective impact.
You know, a lot of times I might feel, yeah, this is too radical, or I don't like what you've made. Or he might feel, yeah, this is just too random or too haywire or whatever. It's just not fitting in the scheme of ideas or things. So we allow it, push ourselves to stick to it and go forward with it.
Challenges
are conditioned notions. You know, so we want to keep alive that entire spontaneity, or that entire idea of discovering while creating the work on the canvas.
क्वेश्चन बोला है, फ्रेम करना
ठीक है, फील रहे हैं.
हाँ, तो हम भी बोल रहे हैं, जैसे बोलो वैसे बोलेंगे. कुछ है कि नहीं, अबे अंडरलाइन थीम क्या है, अंडरलाइन हवा हवा.
What we want to do is, in our works, eventually the idea is to give hope. When you look at what is happening around us in the world, it's not to make you feel low or make you feel down, but it's just to make you sort of
look at life and understand how it is, But we feel that it has to be expressive, but it has to be fun, and it has to celebrate the eccentricity of life, the good and the bad.
There are lots of ideas that we've sort of explored in this body of works. The media, it's how it engages with our life, with our system, how each of them interact with each other, and what eventually is the system that we're living in. This is where the revolution is, that's inevitable.
We are touching upon all these subjects because they amaze us. So that's how it is, with the good and the bad.
Yeah.
It's a dream world which we weave out of these small, small elements which we pick from the media, or our personal lives, or our philosophies, our sexual ideologies, and the socio-political situations. So it's a mix of all of that, and we look at it through these goggles of dark humor and a lot of fun. Because we feel art, what is art for us? Art is an expression which we both collaborate. We know our pros and cons, and we're just filling those vacuums. So that's where it's becoming more fruitful, because a solo practice is great, because you just have to work on your own. But like they say, if you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go far, go together.
ये मैंने सुना था.
ये मैंने नहीं बोला है. We like to live our art, and we like to communicate certain ideas, certain movements and revolutions happening, and we try to do it parallelly through our other efforts, through public art or through television shows. So that's where it materializes much more effectively than just creating art. So the artworks are like our doodles and playgrounds. It has to manifest in other ways also.
And this is really from a little personal experience what we had in the show, was that we were really excited with the first body of work that we were presenting together. Hamari exhibition pe we had about 100-200 people visiting the show. It sort of saddened us that you put in so much into a piece of work, and it gets viewed by just a handful of people. We were coming from a vacuum where we felt that nahi yaar thoda sa audience aur hona chahiye.
Literally, we're a nation of billions, and why should we have
100-200 people for an effort of 1 year, 2 years? It's not done.
And we love our art, we are passionate about our work, and so we want the maximum out of it. We are greedy, we want dil mangi more. So why settle with that? So we're working on our art, but we realize the problems with the engagement.
So this has been the current underlying notion. All projects, be it the television show project, be it the car project, and
selling is not the issue. If you do an exhibition and things are consumed, things are sold. But what's more important is engagement. It has the capacity to engage with huge number of audience, to take our art to a wider audience. Then we thought of this television show. So it's been quite a long time for the second solo show, and we've done some really out of our range projects, art car project. Which we did, and which was our own car, and we painted it, and it was just out of fun, and it turned out to be really effective in reaching out to a large number of people out there which are not going to the gallery.
The only pattern that we follow is that we don't follow a pattern.
Our father always says that ki jud ke raho. So I think maybe that works, that we always want to do something together. Why should I waste time just thinking I want to do it alone? He had great ideas, he had great energy, and he had great vision, which we always shared in our lives as brothers. And I said this, maybe I was waiting for it to happen, so everything fell in place.
I feel at times that why does it work with us so magically and so interestingly?
Yeah, no, kuch ho kharab ho jayega.
Theek hai, wo kharab hona ko to ho jayega.
ये मैं दोबारा बताइए, बड़ी लाइन दोबारा बोल।
मैं तभी बोला था ना, मैं भी करना कैमरा,
मैं खांस दिया ना बीच में, रोक नहीं पा रहा था।
कर लो सब अपना अपना कर लो।